to me. And if you enjoy these videos, leave a thumbs up. And if there are any requests or recommendations you have for how I can improve or future videos, then leave a comment down below and I will definitely take it into consideration. So I thought that for this video, we would just do some random, just for fun quizzes and see how we get on with them. So this is literally the first quiz when I clicked on just for fun, and it's called Missing Word Colourful Things number 2. So we have 2 minutes. Can you name the missing words of these things with colours in their name? 24 items, and we have 2 minutes. Okie doke. Let me just get myself situated. Silver something, classic Christmas song. Silver, no, I don't know. Red, again, I don't know this. Trivia, orange, fruit drink, beverage store chain. Orange, Yellowstone. Is it National Park? Yep. Green something. Superhero, green, oh, blue. See, I don't think I had enough time then, because I definitely would have got Green Lantern, the colour purple, Pinky and the Brain, Chris Brown, Black Market. I don't think they gave me enough time for that. So the average was 73% and I got 29%. Not a great start, but I definitely think we can do better than that. Okay, I've just readjusted my position so I can type easily. That might have been contributing to it. So, next random quiz. Cedric the Clown, no. Norman Bates, of course, Norman Bates. Sydney Victor Yertle. I did YU and I did YA. Hopefully you guys can see. Maybe I'll zoom in a little bit. Let's try for that instead. That's probably a bit better. Let's see what the next quiz is. Three letter words in 2000 songs. Can you pick the correct three letter words missing from these songs? Again, 2.5 minute. Okay, 25 questions. Let's go. Something lock and drop it. No, feel good. Don't. Isn't that like don't? Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't ya? How to save a life? Island in the... No. Something de replay. No. Big girls don't cry. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Is it boom, boom, pow? Sex on Fire. This is why I'm sure the way I get out or get one. That's got to be TikTok. Boy, one more time, or baby, one more time. Hey, one more time. Could be anything. American boy, something free, sea free, sun free, one free, out free, get free, hey free, suddenly I see, take me out, shadow of the, that's hey ya, you and say lock and drop, hot lock and drop, pop, pop lock and drop, feel good, is that just ink, yeah, island in the sun, I guess, something to replay, day to replay, get to replay, boom, boom, pow, one day. Apologies if you're all shouting out the answers and this isn't very relaxing, but as you can see, I'm not good at the just for fun quizzes, but never mind. So we got 56% and the average is 71%. Well, the good news is you're allowed to look up answers during Trivia Hunt. Okay, alright, let's see what the next one is. Can you name the word or terms with fire or ice in the name? Okay, so this one we got a little bit more time on. 7 minutes. Here we go. An animated movie series starring Ray Romano, John. Yeah, so that's Ice Age. Country whose capital is Reykjavik, so that's Iceland. So we need to get, is it either fire or ice? Okay. Former rapper and star of Anaconda and what's his name? Artist who sung Ice Ice Baby. Yeah, VIP, let's kick it. X-Man, Bobby Drake, or a character in Top Gun. 1978 drama starring. 1978 is not a good year for me. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. The name given to the US hockey team to win. No. 1977. Scott Phillips' debut novel and later a John NYPD detective. The History Channel documentary star reality TV series, The Solid Form of Carbon Monoxide. It's not ice. Olympic figure skaters don't retire, they just move on to this travelling entertainment show. Wow, these are hard. I'm just seeing what I do know. This is a Firefox one there, Mozilla based open source web browser. Isn't there a film called The Firehouse or something? Is there like Firefighter on here? No. Tom Hanks and Bruce Willis movie Dud. What did Tom Hanks and Bruce Willis star in together? This is hard. I'm going to have to give up. Let's move on. What have we got? Vanilla Ice. What did they star in together? Firewall. I didn't read this question at all, so I probably would have got that otherwise. Where's the carbon monoxide one? Dry Ice. Okay. Wow, 13%. Okay. Let's move on quickly. Every single Best Actress nominee. Okay, so we've got 20 minutes. I'm probably not going to go for that long. 233 actresses to name. So let's just reel off some actresses. Julia Roberts, Sandra Bullock, Meryl Streep. I can spell her name right. spell a name? Is it just Cusack? Okay. Jamie Lee Curtis might be there. Nope. Okay. Okay. Well, I've got 10. Is it telling me? Oh, does it not matter? Okay. So, there's Bette Midler. Fergie. I say we can do it, but no, I'm not recognising some of them. Is that Katy Perry? Species from their tiny representation. Okay, enter the animal. A warthog. Warthog, that's a snake. Meerkat. There's going to be a fox in here somewhere. And a parrot. A shark. Maybe a whale, and a horse, and a tiger, and a lion, maybe a donkey, and a cow, penguin, fish, no,
So we've got New York,
Did it. Oh, I've spelled Beijing wrong. Perfect. Venice, Oxford, Hong Kong. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video and hopefully got some tingles from my whispering, and apologies for the lack of knowledge on some of those quizzes. Well, most of those quizzes. If you've got any recommendations on future videos or any suggestions, or if you enjoyed the Sporkle video and would like me to do some other quizzes that perhaps